name she gave was Caroline. The daughter of a miner, and her ways were free, and it seemed to me the sunshine walked beside her. She came from Spencer, across the hill, she said her pa had sent her because the coal was low. She said she'd come to look for work, she was not seeking favors, for a dime a day and a place to stay, she turned her hands to labor. But times were hard, jobs were few, all through Tecumseh Valley, but she asked around and a job she found tending to get back home, when spring replaced the winter, but her dreams were denied. Streets. There was many a man who returned again to lay themselves beside her. The sunshine.